skeletal tuberculosis or osteoarticular tuberculosis. It is caused by the bacterium Mycobacterium tuberculosis. The symptoms and treatment of bone tuberculosis are as follows. Symptoms: bone pain, persistent pain in the affected bone, which may joint swelling, swelling and tenderness around the affected joints. Limited mobility, reduced range of motion in the affected joints. Deformities, in advanced cases, bone deformities and contractures may occur. Systemic symptoms, in some cases, general symptoms of tuberculosis, such as fatigue, nightmares, and loss, may be present. Treatment. Medication. The primary treatment for bone tuberculosis is a combination of tuberculosis drugs. The specific drugs and duration of treatment may vary depending on factors such as the severity of the infection and drug resistance patterns. Commonly used drugs include isoniazid, rifampicin, pyrazinamide, and ethambutol. Treatment typically lasts for several months to a year or longer. Immobilization. Immobilizing the affected joint or limb using braces, casts, or splints can help reduce pain and promote healing. Surgery. In some cases, surgical intervention may be necessary. Surgery can be performed to drain abscesses, remove infected tissue, or correct. Supportive care, physical therapy and rehabilitation exercises may be recommended to restore joint function and prevent muscle. Compliance. It is crucial to complete the full course of medication as prescribed by the healthcare provider. Failure to do so can lead to treatment failure and the development of drug-resistant strains of tuberculosis. It is important to consult a healthcare professional for an accurate diagnosis. The treatment approach may vary depending on individual circumstances, and a healthcare provider will be able to provide personalized recommendations based on a thorough evaluation.